NEOM is set to welcome the world's first flying electric ships from Candela, which is a Stockholm-based leader in electric vessels. The flying electric hydrofoil ships, known as Candela P-12, will glide over the stunning Red Sea waters, using hydrofoils at a speed of 25 knots. The ships are due to revolutionize water transport with zero emissions, for minimal environmental impact and long-range journeys.